And this is one you'll definitely want to come to your TV to see because it is just beautiful. A new art exhibit called Front International is opening to the public this weekend, and we got a sneak peek. Over 100 artists from all over the world will have their work featured in 30 different sites and museums across Cleveland, Akron, and Oberlin. Among those locations are the Cleveland Museum of Art, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and the Akron Museum. The best part? It is totally free.